Brothers Gonna Work It Out. Most of y'all were very young when that song came out in the late 70s, but that's one of my favorite songs. Brothers Gonna Work It Out. And so, good evening. My name is Reverend Leon Campbell, and I'm here with the maestro David Neal. And we're gonna serenade you with some songs that will inspire you, uplift you. Songs of love from the book of Rev and Ricky. And I wanna start with this first song, which is Wait on the Lord. There's a great mystic that said it this way. He said that true prayer is when we hear the voice of God, not some begging and beseeching thing from us, but we just wait and begin to listen. And when you hear the voice of God, the earth melts. Wait on the Lord. Next song is about just being down and out and nowhere to turn to, no one to turn to. And it's about hearing this voice again and hearing these songs and hearing someone sing that God is all there is. And it goes like this. My wings were heavy. I could not fly. Haunted by dreams that were meant to come true. Love was there, but I could not see it. So the voice of salvation came shining through you. You sang, love is all there is. You sang, love is all there will ever be. Love is all there is. Love is all there will ever be. In the sky of my mind was lightning and thunder. I never could trust it would finally be right. The truth in your eyes said, don't worry, don't wonder. You sang me a song that had shattered the lies. You sang, love is all there is. And you sang, love is all there we never be. I can hear you. Love is all there is. Love is all there will never be. And guess what? And like a shepherd, you pulled me through. When my heart was troubled, I didn't know what to do. It planted a seed in my life. Now the flowers in me. All the time I'm singing. All the time I'm singing. Yes. Love is all there will ever be. Love is all. Love is all there will ever be. This final song is David Neal, yes sir. And this final song is about overcoming obstacles and overcoming what appeared to be a wall. Well, I discovered there wasn't any wall at all, so I'm going to take you to the city right now. The city of God.
Here we go.
Get ready to fly. Get ready to fly. I've been concerned to going wrong. What would not move? What would not turn? There is a way for sure, and what I have me. I was standing before prepare to fly, and fly to the city, mysterious city of God. Receive me. I was standing before a wall that had shut out the light. But your love, it restored my sight. Hallelujah. Oh, heaven's at hand. I can't believe in myself again. Hallelujah. 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 Amen. Hallelujah.